video, you saw us remove the bench. Over a few weeks, we have rebuilt the bench with wood, covered it in fiberglass, and painted it with flex seal. It had some major issues.
The flex seal did not dry enough before we put on the paint. So when we put on the paint, it starts to fall off and crack off.
How long did we let it dry for?
2 days.
2 days was definitely not enough.
Yeah, maybe a week or two. Especially in the Florida humidity.
We sanded and stained the desk. And Dad installed a new radio.
We have been learning how to put up the sails.
And finally, we're able to do it all by ourselves.
We got the boat all ready and planned out our first sail. We checked the charts to plan our route and kept an eye on the wind and weather. Thank you.